The idea for My Chair came about in 2011, where I started a dialogue with Normann Copenhagen. At the time I did the chair, my girlfriend had a back problem. So for me, it was very important to work with lumbar support and top back support. I think when you do a design, everything is important, both the physical design and also the air around design. That often defines a product so it becomes present in the room. I'm Nicholai Wiig Hansen, and I created My Chair for Normann Copenhagen.